be it B. Dalton's, Walden Books, or wherever paperbacks are sold. A fresh look at today's problems.